My name is Tony Allen, and I drive a school bus for Edison School District. Well, first of all, I was born in Jamaica. I came to the U.S. in 1963, and then I went to service. I did a tour in Vietnam. And I came back out, and then I started driving again. I love to travel, I love to drive, and enjoy, you know, working with the kids. And it's an enjoyment. Yeah, I drove for other companies, but for some reason Edison fits right in, you know, with everything. My day starts at 6:30, I get on the bus. You hear a certain sound every morning when you start that bus up. I do my pre-trip and start the bus up, warm the bus up, make sure it's nice and toasted for the kids. You know, the traffic is flowing the way it's supposed to. And your day, you know, your day's going right. You know, you get to serve people. And in return, you know, they all appreciate what you do. But what, you know, I got 40-something kids. Not only the kids, but the parents. You know, depending on me to take and entrust their kids to me, to take them to school and take them back home, my kids are happy. I'm happy. My part, Edison, sun's always shining. My name is Tony Allen. I am Edison Public School.